After 55 days of siege, Mehmed the Conqueror breached the walls of Constantinople. The Theodosian walls stood for over 1,000 years, defending the 2,000-year-old Roman Empire even in its last days. As the walls fell, Constantine the 11th made his final speech. God forbid that I live as an emperor without an empire. As my city falls, I will fall with it. He took off his royal clothes and charged into one final battle, dying with his soldiers and his empire.